Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a review and a demo, as you can probably see by the title, of the Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit. I actually purchased it a few weeks back when I received that $20 off coupon from Sephora, and I decided to pick it up because I really wanted to buy it. I had been dying to try it because I heard so many great things about it. And of course, I'm gonna show you how I used it, and then I'm gonna tell you what I think about it. So let's just go into how I use it. Alright, so now that you saw how I use this product, the application of it, I'm going to tell you now what I think about it. First of all, let me show you the swatches and give you the names of the correctors and the contour shades that we have right here. The first one right here at the corner is cream, and as you can see, it's a cream color, pretty similar to a tiny bit lighter than my skin tone. Probably the perfect shade for a concealer for me. It's a little bit thick for me to just use that by itself under my eyes, but it's definitely a great color, and this is the swatch of it. It's the first one right here. So as you can see, very similar to my skin tone. The next one is the shade Banana, which, like the name says it, is a yellow banana color, and this is the swatch right here. And this is a color that you can really use to brighten up your under eye area, the bridge of your nose, and so forth, as you saw that I used it. The next color here is Coral, which is definitely one that I'm really thankful that they included here. I use it as a corrector. I know that you can also use it as a cream blush to apply it here. I haven't tried it like that yet, but it works perfect to conceal, or correct rather, my under eyes, because of course I have blue undertones on my under eye area. It's very highly pigmented, and this color here really helps me correct that. Then we have Cinnamon, which is this one here, and this is the swatch right here. Oh, that's Coral, and this is Cinnamon. And this one is more of a warm contour shade. I will call it more like a bronzing shade. I used it a little bit. I mixed these two to apply them today, but yeah, it's more like a warm color. The next one here is Chocolate, which is definitely my favorite to contour. It gives you more of a subtle contour. It is what I'm wearing today. And this is the shade right here. So this is Cinnamon, the first one, and this is Chocolate. So Cinnamon, as you can see, is a lot more warmer, and then Chocolate is a lot more ashy. And then the very last one is Ash Brown, and I'm gonna show you it right here. It is the darkest one of the palette, and it is very highly pigmented. All of them are. And the Ash Brown, like the name says it, is very ashy, and it's a perfect contour shade. It's just that it's a contour shade that I probably only use by itself on a day that I really want a very dramatic and intense highlight and contour. So my thoughts, obviously I like it, I love it, I really love this product. It is worth $40, and I think it's so worth the $40. You get three cream correctors or highlighting shades, and then you get three contour shades, which is really amazing. I really see myself using all six of them, which is very rare. Sometimes you get a palette like this and you only end up using like two, three shades out of the palette, and I really love the fact that I can use all of these. I have a different cream contour palette by Laura Mercier, which I like, but it only comes with the bronzing shade or the contour shades, and then it only has shimmery highlights. It doesn't have like these type of correctors. So I really appreciate the fact that Anastasia included these in here that are not, and that you can use to highlight, you know, all the areas that you want to highlight on your face. So I really like them. They're super blendable. It was super easy for me to blend them. It was surprising, to be honest, because with the other one that I have, now that I'm trying to say something bad about it, I really like it. But of course, I like this one better. I actually had to work really hard to blend the other one. And with this one, it blended so easily with my damp beauty blender. And I can imagine that with a brush, it's probably just as easy, if not easier, maybe, who knows. The pigmentation is awesome. You only need a little bit. A little bit goes a very long way, and I really mean it. And it really lasts all day or all night. Today is the third time that I use it. I used it, the first day was the day that I recorded myself applying it, which, by the way, I recorded this part, but I lost the footage. So here I am today. And then I used it on Christmas Eve and then today. And so far I have been loving it. It lasted me throughout the entire night, the entire day. And I just think that it looks natural for what natural could be on makeup. They come in four different shades. So for all different type of skin tones, you have fair, which is the lightest one. Then you have light for someone lighter than me, but not super, super light. Then you have medium for like my type of canela skin tone. And then you have deep for deeper skin tone girls. So I really think it's a good enough amount of shades and options that you have. You can find this kit at Sephora, Macy's, Ulta, Believe and Nordstrom, and of course at the Anastasia's website. So overall, if you haven't guessed that already, I really, really, really recommend this product if you're able to get your hands on it, and if you are, of course, into the highlight and contour, then I really recommend that you really need to get this product. And that is it. I think that I pretty much covered everything that I have to cover about this. If you have any further questions, then feel free to leave them down below. I'll be glad to answer them. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope this video was helpful, and I see you guys next time. Besos. Bye-bye.